Hello friends, I welcome you all in my kitchen at Healthy Kadai. In our today's video, I'll be making gooseberry candies, or you can call it Amla Goli. These are very digestive and simple to prepare at home. So let's see how to make it. I'm sure you're liking our videos. Please do subscribe to Healthy Kadai and click on the bell icon so that you get regular updates of our new recipes.
We'll use 250 grams of grounded amla or gooseberry. For this, you need to simply wash the amla as well, cut it into small pieces and grind it in a mixer grinder jar. 150 grams of jaggery powder, you can even use jaggery. 1 teaspoon of kala namak, 1/2 teaspoon of kali mirch or black pepper powder, 1/4 teaspoon of hing or asafoetida, 1/2 teaspoon of roasted cumin seeds powder or the zira powder, 1 teaspoon of carom seeds or ajwain, 1 teaspoon of salt. We'll heat a non-stick pan into which we'll add our grated amla. We need to cook amla on medium flame. Amla is very fibrous and it is a rich source of vitamin C. After few minutes, we'll add jaggery. I've used jaggery powder. You can even use jaggery or gourd. Jaggery is a rich source of iron. We'll mix both amla and jaggery powder together. You will see that in few minutes, jaggery will melt down completely. Continue to mix it well. This is a nice sweet and sour combination. Always cook this mixture on medium flame to get a nice color like this. After cooking for 1 to 2 minutes, now we'll add all our spices. Here goes asafoetida or hing. We'll add cumin seeds powder. Then add carom seeds or ajwain. Carom seeds are very good for digestion. Then we'll add rock salt or kala namak, black pepper powder, and then we need to mix everything nicely. All the spices which we have added here are very good for digestion, be it hing or zira powder, even ajwain. We have to now cook this mixture for 5 to 7 minutes till there is no moisture in it. However, we do not want to dry it completely, so the mixture should be little soft as well, otherwise it will become too hard. And then I'll add salt. The quantity of salt varies as per your taste. I have already added rock salt, which is kala namak, so you can reduce down the quantity of salt. You can see the mixture has started to dry up. In few minutes you will see that the mixture will dry up and it will become a lump. We'll switch off the flame and we'll allow this mixture to cool down a bit. After few minutes, the mixture will cool down and we'll make small balls like this. Here is my one ball ready. Coat the ball in powdered sugar. And likewise, we'll prepare all other amla balls. Here we have prepared all our digestive amla goli, good for digestion as well as stomach. Plus you can carry it anywhere. Not only these are good for digestion, but these are also very tasty.
Hope you enjoyed watching our today's video. Please do try out this recipe and share your views with us by writing to us in the comment section below. Until our next video, happy cooking and stay healthy.